Hello and welcome back to Spellforce. We currently are in City of Souls and we will try to fight demons. Problem is, this is like respawn point for demons, so it's not exactly demons yet. My current goal would be to replace all my runes, excluding Archer, into Archer plus Priest Party. Hour of healing. I don't like hour of healing. We need to find something better. Level 25, level 33. Hour of healing invulnerability. Honestly, and sacrifice mana. Okay, every archer. Rune archer. Rune archer. Okay, this is technically Archer, and this is technically Archer. Greater healing. And mana tap. Greater healing might be better. Blizzard, Hour of Life tap. Yeah, crossbow characters are by the way great. Now we end in the bunch of naked people. Isn't that my highest level Archer? You have Storm Runners. Okay, let's focus on making as many usable archers as possibly can. Oh fuck. This is best crossbow we can get. Only blade, decent ring, and good ring. One down, second down, third down. This is also Archer, okay. Emperor. Let's just go and double this. Okay, this one is done, and this is mentalist with heal. This rope is too weak. This rope has a lot of stamina. Okay, we are looking for helmet. I like this one. Okay. Unit absolutely heavy. Heavy duty units for this fight. Because first are easy. We need to also take golem guy. He resists fire? No, he resists death. Oh yeah, you are supposed to use golem against the turret of death. Yeah, I get it. What? No, please. No, please. I wanted to prepare myself better. Okay, we are starting a bit early because, yes. So basically after you kill one, there will be another and another and another. And because of this, my goal would be to regenerate myself and only myself. And use these guys as moral / advanced tactical support. These guys should be here. These are Arshatachi, they will be here. This is healer guy, they will be here. And me. Yeah, this is the job of the healer guy. He can also mana tap. Yeah, he will resist magic, so mana tapping might not be a very good way to spend time. Watch out! Man of this guy is called Strange Warrior when it's also fucking demon. He's not strange, he's just fucking cursed. Dude, you already, already stole my mana. I didn't know they will. I'm kind of in fear right now because they will stop respawning, right? Eventually. Okay, I apparently have shield. Yeah, you heal. This guy's a shoot at the back. Please. You don't do anything fucking stupid. Stealing my mana is already like crime against humanity. You should be ashamed of yourself. Don't steal my mana. Archer Tachi. Congratulations, you are stealing my mana. Please be ashamed of yourself. Yeah, shoot him to death. In meantime, let's heal me. We are probably making this. Fuck, I'm about to start crying really. Like, please stop respawning. I'm being serious, please stop respawning, demons. Could you like consider stopping respawning? I wonder if they can... I mean, there are two outcomes of this scenario. One is I get max level. This will not help my situation, but it does not make it worse, so I take it. Archer Tachi. I am fucking scared. Okay, so for people who don't know what the fuck, I just became surrounded by demons. There was one.
At your service, Warriors.
So my idea is that eventually... Fuck, what is this? But we fucking kill it already a few times. This is some demon infestation. Archer Tachi, please fucking murder the demons, like... For fuck's sake, stop being useless, please, Archer Tachi. Okay, we murder another demon. That's good, because... We clearly needed to murder demons, yes. I think that was... Respawn or respawn symbol, and we just murder it as well. Please stop being useless and getting yourself fucking killed. Your mana is worth more than your life. Value your stupid mana, you piece of shit. I mean, I know I play as white mage with healing, but I will not use my own fucking mana. I already wasted too much on these people. Yeah, like we fucking care. Archer Tachi, show him why we don't care about fucking demons in this place. How much XP do you give? Do you look, full XP. This is a very good nest for experience. Even if it can get you killed, yes. That's absolutely a possibility. And that's it? Archer Tachi, do you wanna stop being useless? Don't worry, they will respawn. Okay, so I'm starting to think that you cannot truly clear this demon infestation. Like, for some reason, I think that it was designed that way. To, like, stop you, maybe. I mean, nothing can stop me, naturally, but that's weird. Please die! I mean, at least I can later say that I tried everything. I even asked demons today, like, come on. I mean, killing demons is my passion. I cannot stop doing that. Okay, I just want that guy that his only goal is in life is giving me heals. I really don't have mana. I mean, they will give up eventually, right? I am scared. I'm sorry, I'm too weak. Heal. Heal me. Okay, that way I will not waste mana on this useless garbage people. Wait. There is a way. I can survive this. That was the only way. I had this fire effect that basically was burning me for eternity. Okay, so we did fantastic. I have no idea what the fuck, man. I need 70,000 XP, or rather 60,000 XP. We got so much. I definitely save here. Thanks very much. I will continue exploring City of Souls and see what I can do as there.